Howdy, people. This is a cheap way to make yourself a little power hone. I'll just describe it. This is a high torque 12 volt geared motor. So you can look on eBay and just search for that. And it's got a shaft with a flat thing in it, and then you buy one of these, whatever they're called. I did bodge it up actually because I couldn't find the other part. So what you could do is actually where the shaft is, just cut a disc of wood with a hole in it and just press it on the shaft, set some magnets in the wood, and then you could just drop your like you could drop if that was like imagine that was a disc of wood with magnets on it. I could just drop that on it and it would spin round or cut it in half. So then you can use any stone you want. And then that's the operation. So you get one of these variable, you'll see it there. Just search that. I don't know, it's got a number and everything. And there it is. So, and because it's, that's the thing, you need a high torque one. You know, the people make these out of hard disk drivers. Well, that's no good. But, so, I mean, I can really I'm pressing right down on that. And it carries on going, so that's where the advantage of that motor is. But you can go really fast, but you don't really, you know, about that is plenty, right? And it's a good little thing with the other, you know, the wood thing with the magnets, that would probably be a lot better, right? Cheers, everybody. Bye. See ya.